Hi, we're returning from the San Gorgonio trip up to Dry Lake, and we got some snow last night, and it was pretty windy, but this is kind of the result.